Welcome back, guys. We are still retaking systems from Ghost Bear. The current target is Vaughn, but I don't think that's a system for us. None of this affects us. Okay. Let's see, Amon is Outworld Alliance now, so the guys took that. So that's good. Oh, a lot of stuff here. So Vaughn is there, a 2.5 skull system. Acton. Is that one of the ones that we can actually take? I don't think it is. Ooh, Blam's Frontier. Can we take that? Maybe. But we're not going to move right now anyway. Oh, what's the... what are we at here? 90% control. Okay. Okay. Well, we are ready to go. The Mad Cat is not ready, but it is what it is. So let's go to the command center.
Take off your shoes. Make yourself comfortable.
And see what we've got for missions. I hate target acquisitions. Okay, yes, an extremely time sensitive. Extremely time sensitive. Capture base. I mean, we could go capture a base. We definitely could do that. So we're at 2. So we'll bring you. We'll bring you. That takes us to 4 shields. What if we don't bring you, but bring you? Still 4 shields. But I think we might go with this. So, Steamer Duck and Big Sly. Go with those 4 just. And see what we can do. Let's try it. I'll see you guys when we're ready to drop. Alright guys, we are ready to drop. Let's get down there and capture this base.
Command interface initiated.
Okay. Let's do this. Where's the base? Up there. So, let's land not there. I guess that's the closest we can get. All right, we'll land right there. Okie doke. Enemy contact. All right, Big Sly. Switch your ECM to active. Well, we have turrets. Whoa, that's a lot of streak SRM2s. Gauss rifle. Streak LRM15. Okay. That's a little scary. Chameleon with a bunch of lasers. Another chameleon with a bunch of lasers. A solitaire with a bunch of lasers. The solitaire is way more scary than the chameleons. And an Ares with an ATM-12 and an ER large laser, and another Ares. Okay. Well, the first thing we want to get taken out is definitely the two Gauss emplacements, I think. Oh, I need to remember my... I forgot the Sun Spider's thing. I think the Sun Spider has a Guardian ECM. Minuteman, Guardian ECM to active. Okay. Well, that's us done. If I click the button, that helps. Okay, here we go, I guess. All right, big slide. Come over here, and I think we're going to hit that Gauss emplacement. We can just use standards for that. There that goes. Steamer dock. You're going to hit the other Gauss emplacement. All right. That's a kill. That's two Gauss emplacements down. Minuteman. I mean, that is a lot of streak SRMs. So, well, might as well use incendiary. It does the same damage, I think. Yeah, but not with this. It does more damage with precision here. So let's try and take you down. There we go. And then Archer. Guardian ECM to active. What's more dangerous, the chameleon or you? I actually think it's you. Fire. There we go. No more turrets. Okay. Now the solitaire is scary. Really scary. 80 damage right there. Ouchie. But it also got really hot. So that's nice. The solitaire is going to be hard to hit. Because it's only a 25 tonner. But with that large laser and medium lasers, it can't have a lot of armor either. So that's good. Let's see, this is a good hit chance in the butt of this Ares. Well, we exposed it. Minuteman. I think you're gonna try and hit this guy. With precision or incendiary? I guess precision. It's the better hit chance. Right, there goes a leg. And a torso. Okay, Archer. Come over here.
You need to secure the area, Commander. I'm still seeing hostile contacts on screen.
Yeah, I see them too. That's a pretty decent hit chance, and we don't need a lot. All right, he's gone. That's reasonable. Steamer duck. Let's try and finish this guy off. There he goes. Okay. Pretty good. It's a decent hit. Yep. You are. Okay, steamer duck. That is a very nice hit chance. Let's go slug. That's him down. Beautiful. This actually works, so let's do it. Well, we opened him up. Let's fire everything. Head hit, engine crit. Well, we don't need our LKs. Alright. He's down. Come on in, Cammy. Welcome. Our chameleon can go move toward there and just save up some, well, reduce some heat. You don't really need vigilance. You're gonna shoot, all right. Let's go vigilant with you, why not? Fire. Decent. Go vigilant. Done. Archer. You just come this way and save up some heat as well. Vent some heat, I guess. Right, that's fine.
Heads up, Commander. You've got hostile contacts inbound.
Where are the reinforcements? We don't see them. Okay. Oh, they're right in front of us, man. Jesus. We see a Shadow Hawk with an LBX AC-10. Medium lasers and stuff. A Fox with lasers, Streak SRMs, and LRMs. Mongoose. And the Stooping Hawk Prime. Okay. Well, we're going to stay on the chameleon for now here. Alright. He is very hot and very unsteady. I actually think they need to do their thing before we can really do anything to them, so let's just finish this guy off. Well, we took out a leg at least. Oh, he's gone. All right, Archer. That is a terrible hit chance. I shouldn't have done anything yet. That was my bad. So let's reserve Steamer Duck. 16 is... Ooh. There's an Adder Prime over there. Okay. Let's reserve you again. So now it's the Mongoose and the Stooping Hawk. Going for the backstrikes on Big Sly. That was a decent hit there on Steamer Duck. He got a little hot too, though. Fox. They don't like Big Sly much. Internal structure damage. I'm here. Steamer Duck. That's not great. That's better. Go vigilant. Fire. Well, the Mongoose is open. But I guess we hit Archer as well. And then it's the Shadowhawk, who's gonna go for him as well. Ooh! All right. Easy now. I very much like to get a bit of invasion and then turn the other cheek as well. So let's do that. We'll go vigilant. And we'll shoot you. Need to get rid of that stooping hawk. Do I want to go that close? I think we'll do something like this. Well, he's panicked. Minuteman. Let's go field command. All right. Decent. Now he's hot. I don't think he can do much. So I think what we'll do is this and try and get rid of you. We'll have to recluster. All right. Well, we got him. Okay. Good. That's one down. They're getting an angle on me. They're hot. Well, two of them are hot. Three of them are hot. So hopefully they can't do too much. Novacat is open. I'm taking internal damage. All right. You missed. Good news. Okay. Big slide. Come over here. Fire. All right, he's unsteady now. Steamer dock, it's your left leg. Let's bring you over here. Turn off two of the medium lasers. This should take him down. Yep. Alright. So that's two of them down. Then we can go in the back of the Shadowhawk. Fire. That's that down. Enemy mech. And then Minuteman. Fire. I didn't do as much as I would have liked. Adder missed. And shut down. Wonderful. All right, going in the back of Archer. I can live with that. Let's hit this guy while he's shut down. Just go center torso. All right. Steamer dock. Let's go slug. I really don't want to hit my guy. All right. Fire. Wonderful. Minuteman. Fire. All right. That's him down. Okay. The other guy blew up. I love it. All right. I really don't want to sprint with the guys that have leg wounds. So we need to remember that. Okay. Do not sprint. Do not sprint. It's going to take some repairs here, I think. Is that not captured now? Yeah. Okay. Good. There's going to be some repairs to do. It didn't go as smoothly as I would have liked. But it went. It went. So that's good. Okay. 413,000. No one got wounded, so that's good. Those Ares, but they are extremely lightly armored. There's a Stooping Hawk Prime. What do you have? There's an Omnimech. Your medium laser, medium pulse laser clan, ultra AC 10 clan. Your medium laser clan, medium pulse laser clan. Okay. But I think there's other stuff that I'd rather have. Like that ATM-12 clan, for instance. The two-year PPCs clan, maybe. I already have two. The battle computers. FCS. Advanced Tactics Clan. Yeah. I think we'll just disassemble all here. We'll definitely take those two. ATM-12 clans. There's an Ultra AC-10 clan. Clan Pharaoh we don't need. Nah. I think I'll take this ATM ammo. Three bins of Ultra Auto Cannon 10 ammo is quite nice. But we only have two more picks. So I think we already have a crit. Multitrack would be nice. And a range could be nice too. Let's grab the range. There is also those two-year PPCs, but I already have two of them. I do like that. Let's grab this, and then we'll see what we'll get for random stuff. Add a prime part, two Ares parts, four Ares parts, two chameleon parts, a stooping hawk part. We got our two ATM-12s, two of your medium lasers clan, large heavy laser clan, LBX AC-10, Ultra Auto Cannon 10 clan. We got all three battle computers. Very nice. FCS standard clan. We can get rid of that. I think we can get rid of that. Double heat sink. We'll keep it. Two omnipod lower arms. Not bad. ATM ammo. And the three bins of Ultra Auto Cannon 10 ammo. Very nice. Not a bad haul at all. I'll see you guys back on the Argo. Alright guys, we're back on board. Things are going on, but nothing that affects us right now. Let's see what the damage is. $275,019 days. Okay. So we didn't make much money there. The question is, do we want to move? I think we'll put it like this. I just want to go check out so we now have 100% control. Should we get that up a little bit higher, or should we move over to, where was it, Brabham's Frontier? And start taking that. I think that's in the area that we can take. Let me just check that. Yeah, that is in the area. We can take down to here. And then I think we can take something like this, and then over here. Like that. Yeah, something like that is what we can take. So everything behind that line. So we could move over here. That'll take 27 days. That'll repair all our guys. So that's something that I think we might do. But before we do, let's check the store and see what's there. Nothing that I really want here. The Timberwolf Prime would be nice, but it's a little pricey. Let's check Outworld Online. Two-year Large Lasers Clan. Two-year PPCs Clan, but it's a little pricey. Couple of large pulse lasers. There'll be XAC-10 and AC-2 clans. LRM-15 clan. MRM-30, Streak SRM-2 clan. Some BCs. Some C-3 slaves. Well, one C-3 slave. Clan Endo, Advanced Tactics Clan. We have plenty of Double Heat Sinks Clan, yeah, it's 28. Patchwork Materials. I might take this. Yeah.
New equipment available.
Clan LRM ammo. We have 4 bins, but I'll buy these 3 as well.
New equipment available.
And I'll buy these 2 bins of Clan SRM ammo as well.
New equipment available.
All right. So we have 3.3 million, which means we can't afford to build any of our mechs. Even though I'd like to. So, do we move or do we stay? I think we move. It'll take 27 days, but actually, we only have exactly 100. Percent control here. Do we want to build that up a little bit more? I think we might want to build that up a little bit more. So I think we'll stay here for now, and we'll call this an episode, which doesn't mean that you go down there, but we'll fix up our mechs. Yeah, you need to get repaired up some more. Repair all. Validate. Confirm. And then the Marauder. Marauder needs to be repaired up some.
Be with you in a second.
I'm guessing no. That's surprising. I thought we destroyed a shoulder and a leg or something on that, but it's all good. It's all good. I don't suppose we have another AC-5 Midron, no. Okay. We have these Ultra AC2s, clan. So that might be something for you when you come back. That might be something for you when you come back. But for now, I am going to say thank you very much for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, why not leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.